My wife makes awesome bread. There's nothing like a slice of fresh, baked, warm bread right out of the oven. The aroma, the melted butter, and the taste. This week, we will look at our second in the series of I am statements by Jesus found in John. I am the bread of life. While we enjoy bread from time to time, the Jewish people saw bread as a life-sustaining item. In John chapter 6, Jesus has just fed 5,000 people from a few loaves and fish, and the crowds are looking for more free food. They are missing the point. Jesus explains to them that he is the bread they are looking for. Join us for our live stream service this Sunday at 10:15 as we explore what Jesus meant in his declaration, "I am the bread of life."